to Hip Hop Squares for the last day. I'm the only PA working today.
Good morning, how you doing, man?
Awesome, man, thank you. Have a good one, bro.
That was awesome.
So one of the coolest things about this job is that I just got hooked up with a bunch of free water for the studio.
About to go run some Uber runs right now. Get in that dope car, you know, pick up some people. Alright, so it's not the best car, but it is what it is.
Awesome. You guys are awesome. Zoom, zoom, boom, 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 cat, boom, 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 cat, boom, 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 cat, boom, boom, cat, boom, 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 cat, zoom, boom, zoom, zoom, boom, 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 cat, boom, 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 boom,
just taught some dabography at Zulu. Between driving for Uber and Lyft and teaching at other studios and working on set, these are the types of things that I need to do to be able to provide for my studio and keep on doing what I'm doing, keep on the ministry, keep on providing these free classes. The bills, they're never gonna go away, but that's why I gotta keep on my grind.